Green Bay police are looking for an armed robber. They say a BP gas station near Main and East Mason was robbed early yesterday when a suspect showed a silver handgun and got some cash before running away. He's described by police as a light-skinned Hispanic or Native American between 18 and 25 years old, medium height, thin to medium build. Police say they hope footprints at the scene will help them, but ask anyone with information to call them at 448-3200.